up and flat top. And then there's Edinburgh and there's Glasgow as well. Edinburgh's kind of posh and fancy and royal, and Glasgow's more industrial, it's a bit like Detroit. Now it's obviously it's changed since all the shipbuilding's gone away. Anyway, you're more than welcome to come for tea when you all come to Glasgow. This is dedicated to you if you know anyone Scottish. That includes us. If you know us, then this is dedicated to you.
Thank you.